Portland police were called by neighbors thinking a burglar was inside the home of an out-of-town family. Instead, officers say they discovered this house sitter high on drugs and destroying the inside and the outside of the home. It all happened on Southeast Washington near 92nd. The suspect here, 34-year-old Dustin Doling, then reportedly attacked an officer. The officer suffered minor injuries. Doling was taken to the hospital and later booked.